Everything will be different now.
Well, at least our lives won't be boring.
But they'll never be the same.
Our whole lives have been like everybody else. And suddenly we wake up one day and everything is different.
We are going to be careful, we're going to be wise, and we're going to stick together.
This should be interesting.
I just want to be normal again. As messed up as that was.
Piper, listen to me. You are the sweetest, most caring person I have ever met. You're always there to help anybody, even strangers. You've been doing it your whole life. So there's no way that you've been given this gift if it wasn't to do good things with it.
It's so strong.
You're stronger.
We're doing the right thing, aren't we?
Well, we're helping out our sister. That's always the right thing, right?
I'm scared.
I know, me too.
What do?
We don't let her give up.
We thought that we'd lost you.
Prue, listen to me.
Well, I just wanted you to get well soon.
Don't leave us.
You can do it. We need you.
It's okay. You're safe now. You're home.
So we can just consider this a friendly competition.
Sibling rivalry.
War.
Exactly.
Unlock the door, Phoebe.
Do you save 5 strangers or 1 sibling?
That's easy. Sibling.
Of course.
Ditto.
Give to get. That is the secret of life. Not our powers.
I mean, I understand why you didn't want to hurt my feelings, but you could have told me the truth. I said I was sorry.
We're sorry.
Look, you don't know me. Hell, I barely know me. Okay, but I do know my sister, and she is the best damn chef in this city.
What? Baby, that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
Oh, God, that was so silly.
Hey, silly.
A very smart girl once told me that we're supposed to protect the innocent, not punish the guilty. I haven't told you yet.
We're the charmed ones, Prue, not the doomed ones. We have lives like everyone else.
You're my sister, and I'm with you, whatever and whoever you choose.
Sweet girl, I just want you loved.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You are beautiful, my sister.
Oh, you're so beautiful.
Is she the best or what?
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Oh, I love you.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
I love you.
What did you just say?
I love you.
It's okay now. Everything's gonna be okay now.
Thanks for saving my life.
That's the first time you've ever said that to me.
Yeah, I know. I wish I would have said it a long time ago.
Go, baby.
Go, girl. You go.
I'm going in.
Always trust your instincts.
Whose side are you on?
How's it go? I'm not gonna sing it for you.
Why not? Maybe we'll recognize it.
Okay. Anything?
Nada.
I'm thinking if you tried it again with a little bit more oomph, you know, maybe some choreography and Piper could back you up with some old school beatbox.
Why did I know that I would get absolutely no help out of you crazy people?